you're here. I got a feeling about this lead, Guardian. This could be big. Big enough to crack this case wide open.
Finch, a hunch is not enough. We need evidence. Compelling evidence.
Okay, how about a secret underground temple? Because I found one deep in the tunnels there. And guess who it's dedicated to?
Savathun.
Yeah, well, kinda. It's dedicated to Sathona. Savathun before she was a hive god. I mean, talk about compelling. Just imagine what's buried down there.
Imagine? So you haven't seen this object?
I didn't get eyes on it per se, but I know it's powerful. Enough to attract a whole mess of scorn.
If this object is what you promise, then it'll be worth it. Stay alert, Guardian. We can't miss this one.
Scorn are even more entrenched than the last time we were here.
Oh yeah, the Scorn have dug themselves in deep down here.
So Finch, tell us more about this temple. How do you know it's dedicated to Sathona?
I only got a peek inside, but the statue in there looks just like her.
So Savathun built a mausoleum for her younger self, then abandoned it. Why?
I don't know. Embarrassment? Who isn't a little ashamed of their past?
Dead end. But there's an illusion here, with Savathun's signature. So, she didn't leave this area totally unprotected.
Why didn't she return to upgrade her defenses with the light? Why haven't the Lucent Hive come to confront the Scorn?
Oh, maybe it's bait. Maybe she's luring the Scorn in so she can convert them. Use them against the Witness.
I highly doubt Savathun would gamble her throne world for the sake of a few Scorn brigades. No. Savathun and the Witness are fighting a turf war. You don't see ground unless you're losing.
Thank you.
So, that's the temple Savathun dedicated to herself.
It's quite a sight, isn't it? Can't accuse Savathun of being too humble.
There's no way to lower the bridge from here.
There has to be another path forward. Use your senses, Guardian. You've gone too far to turn back empty-handed.
Thank you.
Echo in the temple, we should take bets on what this object's gonna be. Now, I don't technically have any glimmer, but I do have a pretty solid theory based on what we found so far.
Now's not a good time, Finch.
Yes, don't distract the Guardian. We're already taking a gamble that this thing has the answers we need. The Traveler and the Last City are depending on it.
Guardian, look. That plate in the center should lower the drawbridge. Finally! Ikora, we're lowering the drawbridge now.
Good. Once you're in, head straight for the statue Finch described. If this fits the pattern, the object should be nearby. Guardian? Ghost, have you found the object yet?
The only thing here is the statue.
What? There's gotta be more!
Ikora, I'm sorry, but it doesn't look like there's anything here but the statue.
Finch, please don't tell me the Guardian did all this for nothing.
No, no, there's something there, I swear. Wait. The object is the statue itself.
Or one part of the statue. That worm familiar looks like it's a separate piece.
Of course. This is Savathun's temple, after all. There had to be a trick in it. Think of how you found the way forward before. Look for where Savathun has concealed the path.
That's an Ahamkara.
What? I knew it. I knew the Ahamkara weren't gone. I knew there was one left. At least one.
The last one died cursing the Dreaming City. This has to be another illusion.
Ikora's right. This is an illusion. Just a very, very realistic one.
Magic powering that illusion is limited. If you escape, it can't follow.
No chance of that. Exit's completely blocked. Although Scorn must have come from somewhere. course that Ahamkara would have one final move. We gotta find a way out, fast. Ikora, Finch, any suggestions? Guess we're on our own. Let's go, Guardian.
Ghost. Guardian, come in. Are you there?
We're here, Ikora. We're on our way to the surface now.
And you've got the object, right? Otherwise, this was a huge waste of time.
We got it. Thanks for the concern, Finch.
Phew. Well, I never doubted you for a second. Ikora was worried, but I knew you two could handle that Ahamkara. Wasn't even a real one.
The danger was real enough. Never should have sent the Guardian in on such shaky intel, even if it was our only lead.
Well, we made it out in one piece. And if this object shows us how Savathun got the light, the risks were worth it.
Yes. Let's hope.
Yeah! Go, team!
How come we can't get in? Ikora, it didn't work. We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
What? It can't be. That's the only lead we have. I suppose we'll need another plan. I don't know. Bring that thing back to Mars. I'll talk to Eris. See if she has any other ideas.
On our way.
Ikora, why would you keep this from me? If I had known...
I didn't keep anything from you, Zavala. Not intentionally. I couldn't fill you in on every minute detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this! Guardian. We can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. You can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back. Let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth. This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right, then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.